and somebody can make themselves into a celebrity in like literally 10 seconds. And then their celebrity can be taken away in like 5 seconds. I mean, I think that for somebody to be ready for that level of celebrity, to the point where organization is approaching you like, we want to do business with you on a regular basis, you have to be, if you're just doing it yourself, you have to be extremely savvy. And so, no, I don't necessarily think that most people are ready for that, because like we've seen, one slip of the tongue, one wrong gesture, one wrong photo that's put up, one thing that's quote unquote taken out of context, and it's pretty much a wrap. So overall, I don't think that they can't get ready. But at this point, when you have everything that comes along with celebrity, like you said, you do have handlers, a publicist, you have management, you have an agent. With somebody who's just doing all that themselves, in addition being the talent, no, I don't necessarily think that they would be ready.